my lot. No hard feelings. I just punched into the lot. Wait a minute. Wait a second. Just a second. I'm gonna throw up. Oh. Don't you do it! Don't even think about doing it! Do you even think about doing it! My head is not delicious! I really hate snakes! They always gonna eat me about time! Back up! No! I am not your dinner!
All I have to do to get that fear control, and then my mission will be over. Noah!
Now I get it.
You actually become Broly. He also become a rage. And that means. It looks so good with your rage when you become more powerful every time. It looks like you actually got drained out about time. Guess the chip makes me stronger, it makes you stronger about time. And I can't believe that you're using your own auras and everything you have. Looks like your own power level.
It's always get you stronger when you become. But now on, now I get it now. I guess you are strongest like Broly. I guess he owes to be the same. But now on, Snake Boy. It looks like. Here we go. What am I have to say?
I faced all the opponents a long time ago. They maybe faced me a long time. I defeat all the opponents I never met. Anti-Cooler, and Storm Eagle, and Fireman, and including all opponents I never met. I beat them all of them and they were to become a true warrior. So I'm gonna have to say, let's do this.
No.
That really hurts, like, really one mix. Oh, man.
Thank goodness I had to save your life at this time, boy.
Man, you were working out about time.
That means there's something else you train harder to become strongest like the others never met. Wiki wiki, boy. I saved your life about time.
Come on,
DJ,
we don't have time for this.
Yeah, we're going for New York. Oh, my head. I think I always get hit by a dang snake Leah every time he gets stronger. He always gets stronger just like Broly. Man, I hate that guy. That guy made him strongest what he is.
Strongest really is. Really?
Yeah, but I really don't. Who are you? Relax, boy. We're here to help.
Help?
I really don't know who you are. You just look like Fio!
Don't get started with me with Fio. Fio's a bad critimo. A maverick.
A maverick? What the hey he do to you?
Well, he turned evil. He take down lots of people, maverick hunters, every time. But now I will show you who I am.
Who you are? I really don't know who you are about my entire life. And by the way,
thanks. So tell me,
who are you?
You never had to ask.
Allow my true name. I am Captain Salada. I'm a Maverick Hunter Force.
Maverick Hunter Force?
We're here to help.
We know about this thing is not from this world. It's from upside down. You can't do this alone with your own team.
My team's just down there and they had to save their lives. And these things are too powerful.
Don't worry. My two teams will help about time.
Now, who is this thing?
His name is Dark Shadow Monster.
Dark Shadow Monster?
He's from upside down. And he's an enemy. He saw people infected with the virus and turned them into like a freaks.
I see. I really hate that guy a long time ago. So this is the enemy I never met.
Yeah, an enemy. He's a bad guy. And now on, we got rid of Slur. But now on, he's strongest like Slur. Strongest of those three. Or should I say, four of them.
Four of them?
Because this savage Cobra has become look like Broly's, his own savage, like a rage, his own energy.
Let's see about this stuff.
They need backup!
Well, there is someone else really to help about time. She's on her way.
What do you mean she?
You know the person that was become a she fire, she was a team of the team fireman? Well, guess what? This woman may be strong as his own sister.
Wait, you don't mean...
I don't know where to keep this up. Now what? He's getting stronger than all the time! Original She Fire we never met every time. We did face her at the tournament chair at the match number one at the lava match. new and used hot form ails appear, and she has become evil, but not she fire. But this person? Are you kidding me? There's no way it's not she fire. And that is she fire, then why she looks like she fire? She looks like younger herself, like a something else I never met. You're no kidding, Roxanne. I have no idea. How is she fire always to get here to help me and help us? Help us? We almost get eaten by dumb Devilgorgon snakes. And I really hate them. And I never like it. Really don't like it about time, and I never like it about time. Are you she fire? Seriously, it's about the match of yesterday, she fired. Look, that match number one is over about time. I thought you would turn good about time. Are you kidding me? There's no way that woman is not she fired. There's no way she did not come back to want to rematch her with you again. You try your best, don't you get it? The match is over, don't you get it, She-Fire? The match is over about time. Don't get angry with her, Roxanne. What the heck? What did I do? I was trying to help you. I don't want you to make her mad about time. Because she may be a fighter after the tournament journey. After the match is over, her and I, we may be best friends every time, but... Well, we give her a fight every time, but the match is over. And I don't want to know, who is she? Oh, really? And that is she, Fire. And who is she? I have no idea who is she, Fire, never met. And that is she, Fire. And who is she, Fire? If that's not she, Fire, then who is she, Fire? Look, other she, Fire. It's about the battle of that match. I'm sorry you lost that match and never met. You know that, right? I know. So you're the one named as Sailor Ruby. The one person to beat my own sister at the match number one. At the lava match. Wait a second. What? What did you say? I never had to tell you, you two. I never had to tell you a long time ago. You really think my sister, maybe I look like her about time. You think I look like her every time I was doing bad things and do bad and do something a long time ago I had to do and destroy and conquer her? Nah, I don't do nothing. Well, you see here, Sailor Ruby. You know my older sister, she fire. She may be 11 and I'm 20 years old. I love my true name. I'm a Maverick Hunter horse. I fight all opponents I never met. And I'm a hero over here to help your clients today come. And I hear to save your life about time, you two. So I actually cared about time I trained harder over my entire life. Well, you see here, my older sister, she fire, maybe lost her match every time she tried her best. Well, you see here, she tried her best like all this day come. And that means, I can't believe it, I had to tell you a long time ago, you two. Well, you see here, I am not she fire never met, and you know who the person really is at the match number two. And that means, I love my true name. I'm her older sister. I'm younger sister. The name is She Flame. It's nice to meet you, Sailor Ruby and Lightning Bird. Ah, Did you say younger sister? Chieffire has a sister? And your name is Chieflame? And you are a Maverick Hunter Force to help us? I don't believe this. Neither I. I can't believe this. Chieffire have a sister for all this time? I don't believe this. I can't believe it's my eyes. You're strongest like your oldest sister. When I fought her at the tournament journey. You're tall like her. Not small like her, but you're tall. Your youngest self. In that red eyes, you just look like her a long time. I don't believe this. I don't believe this. I can't believe this. You are Chieffire's oldest sister. I mean, you are. The way you spit. My oldest sister made me train harder for my entire life than I had trained. Well, you see here, my oldest sister maybe helped me every time, but I had to do the right thing in my entire life. Well, you see here, Thai Space Ranger needs some help about time. You need big guns about time. Looks like we got to look at something else, Sailor Ruby. It's over to see that coming. We have to see each other about time. But now on, we get some real fun about time we always do. Well, you see here, we heard you were here to help about time. I don't believe this. You are Chieffire's oldest sister. And you're younger. Way younger. I don't believe this. I can't believe in my eyes. I can't believe you. You're younger. Like an age. You're 20. I don't believe this. I don't believe this every time. You are Chieffire's oldest sister. And you are a Maverick Force to here to help us to beat this thing once and for all? I don't understand. I thought you were mad at your little sister and she was mad at me. I lost the match. And she lost the match. Oh, whatever. It doesn't matter for her. Too bad for her as she didn't win that match in number one. So, it's too bad for her own destiny. Well, I told her I'm sorry. Nah, it doesn't matter. She wants to be alone. That means I want you all to stay away from her. She wants to be alone her own destiny. And soon, Ruby, Sailor Ruby, she will get stronger to beat you, and she will give you a rematch. A rematch? For me? Yeah, a rematch. I heard my older sister, she always gets stronger about time. She always gets stronger? That's right. One day she gets stronger, like her older sister, like me. But now on, I can't wait. You're gonna fight her on destiny. Can't wait. Okay. Don't be nervous, Sailor Ruby. We got some real helpy about time, but I really help about time. I have trained hard for my entire life, and I can't believe it. I want to meet you, Sailor Ruby, the Pink Ranger of the Time Space Ranger, and the true Kung Fu Master, and the true power levels, including your own tech. It's an honor to meet you. I can't wait for you. I saw you at the match number I have fought with a woman, including Anti Space Ranger and my oldest sister, and then met this woman. You beat all the opponents at the Max Knuckle. Number 3 every time. You train harder, and I like it that time. Maybe you have to train harder that time, girl. Really train harder. We always do. Thanks? Maybe I was training harder for my entire life, so we just did. We both did, right? We actually did. Well, you see here, it's a nice and glorious to meet you, Sheeflame. And by the way, I can't believe that you made it here to help us about time. But now on, I'm glad you actually get here about time. It's about time you had to here to help us about time. But now on, you're not different your oldest sister never met. But now on, you just look like you're a different person to turn good about time. It's so nice to meet you, Sheeflame. It's always to meet you again, Sailor Ruby. And I can't believe it, I have to join you 3 every time. That means... How about accepting a favor, Sailor Ruby? In this over, we will sail this layup like a rematch. We will sail this like a true fighter. Like something, right? So well, you know, he's coming back. Yeah, he keeps mobilizing about time. He keeps getting more of his own armies, his own body. So, how long he keeps moving his own body? We're on the same thing. Just be careful, Sheeflame. These things may be bad creatures. They are from this world. They from upside down. And guess what? They may be virus. These devil gorgon snakes may be bad creatures. And they may be more powerful. And guess what? There's only one king name is Sheeflame. You were saying about my flame. I say about you. I just say about that thing. We always make big mistakes, keep saying wrong name. But that means I can't believe it. I had to really want a real fight about time. It's a glad I had to get a real fight about time. I had to thank you to your happiness and fight with sigh and sigh. With sigh and sigh. No matter what, I never hold back at those creatures. Maybe more powerful points if they always become pure evil. And I really do not like them that time. You're so lucky, Sheeflame. Can't believe it, you're just like your older sister, Sheepfire. That means I can't
believe that you may be more strong as your older sister, maybe younger. Well, you see here, Sailor Ruby may be trained harder. I'm the one I beat, hot woman at the match. Well, you see here, Ruby let her live about time at the match, number one. So we actually power her as she ought to get stronger about time. Facing her own opponents at every time, she tried her best like all this day come. We always try our best like all this day comes. We train harder, also train harder. It was the master who gave us the strength. Yesterday she gave up her hair. And yesterday, I always got a true strength with thunder spits.
By me. Thanks, big guy. I'ma have to say to who are you? And thanks? No problem to me, my friend. Allow me true name. I am Polar Bear Tank, and I work on a nuked. And I work Maverick Hunter Force. Now get out of here! Me the four heads, we're gonna give him a real sell this.
Thanks, big guy. I gotta help my old sister and help Noah, including Ron, to put that button here on. You know that, right? It's just what happened. So I'm about to say, good luck, buddy!
Well, where were we? Let's wrestle! Here comes the Polar Bear Tank! Geronimo! What the heck? What the heck is that down there is going on here? What's the matter? You wanna wrestle? Bring it!
Well, you know, this isn't a typical against the Just Robot Doggy.
Get the head of control!
I'm on it, run!
The Maverick Hunted Force are here?
No!
This thing, see her!
And that's why we will take you with you!